Cookie Restaurant on I-25 is no more. Claim Jumper, an American restaurant chain, has removed its name from its building off Jefferson and has closed signs on its doors. It's not clear why the restaurant closed. No one was there when we looked today. The chain filed for bankruptcy in 2010 before being auctioned off.